Alonzo, do editorial. I have cracked the code. Been doing intensive reported investigation. He's been programming our children. They're in school. And he teaches them, he says, hey, if you feel offended, go to safe space. Yeah, no one can have their First Amendment in a safe space. It's a ear-friendly zone. And then kids go to college. And then they get Republican speakers want to talk. And Satan got this plan devised. We don't have the money for security. No! Conservatives can talk at colleges! We don't have the freaking money! Our jihadist hit squad! I mean, people get pissed and break shit. We don't have money for security. And then, in my investigation, kids are online. The inner politics. They get thrown in Facebook prison for having what they call opinion. Well, this intensive investigation is programming our kids. Say you don't have freedom of speech. This is Gonzo signing out for the Yeshua Party. An exclusive in-depth reporting. I'm hungry. When do we get paid? Did I get a paycheck yet?